Malacanang denies the reported appointment of a new administrator at the Subic Bay Metropolitan Authority, or SBMA. Deputy Presidential Spokesperson Abigail Valte also clarified that there is no position of Executive Secretary at SBMA and that no one named Engineer Bertito Del Mundo was appointed by Executive Secretary Paquito Ochoa Jr.
No, but that's been going around. I've had several occasions to ask the Office of the Executive Secretary, and that's not true.